Texas has always meant so much to me.
As a Little Rock native, growing up during the Southwest Conference days, Houston Nutt, New Texas, and Arkansas were as bitter foes as they come.
We got excited playing Riser, TCU, Texas Tech, SMU, sure, but it was nothing like Texas.
In the history books, the advantage belongs to the Horns, Texas owning a 53-22 all-time record over Arkansas.
It's always it's David versus Goliath attitude.
Until the early 2000s, Nutt at the helm of the Hogs program and rallying the Razorbacks to 3 wins over Texas in his time, including a 2000 Cotton Bowl championship.
So when we won that game, all the things that I was taught from 4 years of age, the Texas fans were gone. The Arkansas fans stayed. And what were they doing? Hook 'em, horn sign down.
The Arkansas Razorbacks' first Cotton Bowl win since 1976.
Now, Arkansas looking for a first win to Texas in Fayetteville since 1981.
You know they'll be ready with emotion and passion, so you just want to make sure the Monday, Tuesday, Wednesday, Thursday, it's preparation time. It's not the full-blown energy. That energy will be there. I'm talking about preparation of know what to do. So you just want all your X's and O's and all the fundamentals things that are going to be taught that week. You want your players to lock in, and it's a laser focus. Because once you get to that stadium and you see the pageantry and you see the red, oh, you're going to have goosebumps now.